All right, so we're doing the parts of the ear and the temporal bone. So this is called the petrous portion of the temporal bone. Okay. Here's the ear, obviously. If we take this off, okay, now we can see what's inside the petrous portion. External acoustic meatus or canal leads to the tympanic membrane. Behind the tympanic membrane, two of the ossicles. This one with the triangle shape is the incus, with the round is the malleus. The third ossicle is here. This is the stapes. Those are three of the smallest bones. Semicircular canals for balance and equilibrium. Cochlea for hearing. Vestibulocochlear nerve sends the information to the brain. The last piece, internal acoustic canal. So the sound waves pass through all of those structures and then leave the petrous portion here.